Hello students, in this question we are asked to list out the five characteristics, positive and negative characteristics.